This was the first time that we actually did all the guitars, bass and drums live at the same time and kept all those tracks. Right? And then we also did the vocals live as well. So the record just sounds like the band playing the songs that we came in with, but it's us playing in the moment, and that's what we were going for.
This was pretty much a live record, you know, speaking from my standpoint. You're just trying to kind of document where you are at that point in life and do it in an authentic way.